Good morning. Today we are going to learn a new note in our solfege. And so I want you to go find the solfege chart that has all the hand signs on it. And we already know mi. And so, mi, do. Today we are going to learn the one that is between mi and do. So I want you to look at what's between mi and do right now. And you should be showing me the hand sign for re. Yeah. Mi, re, do. Okay. Mi, re, do. We'll do mi, re, do here. So we're going to sing hot cross buns. Hot cross buns starts on mi. All right. So we'll go hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. When I'm singing it in solfege, it goes mi, re, do, mi, re, do. Do, 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 re, 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 mi, re, do. So sing it in solfege with me. One, two, start on mi, here we go. Mi, re, do. Mi, re, do. Do, 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 do. Re, 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 re. Mi, re, do. Very good. So that's where re is. It's right between mi and do. Now we're going to learn Hop Old Squirrel. It has the same notes in it, they're just in a different order. So sing after me. Hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, idle dumb. Hop, old squirrel, idle dumb dee. Hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, idle dumb. Hop, old squirrel, idle dumb dee. Me, 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 re, re, do. Me, 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 re. Me, 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 re, re, do. Me, 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 re, do. So sing after me. Me, 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 re, re, do. Me, 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 re. Me, 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 re, re, do. Doing such a great job with your solfege. So I want you to think now about a different action. This squirrel hops, but the squirrel doesn't have to hop. The squirrel could do something else, right? So what do you think the squirrel could do next? So we did hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, D, hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, hop, old squirrel, idle dumb, D. What's our squirrel going to do next? Jump, dance, twirl, spin. I like spin. Let's spin. Spin, old squirrel, idle dumb, spin, old squirrel, idle dumb, D. Spin, old squirrel, idle dumb, spin, old squirrel, idle dumb, D. Run, old squirrel, idle dumb, run, old squirrel, idle dumb, D. Run, old squirrel, idle dumb, run, old squirrel, idle dumb D. All right, now you could do that any way you wanted, right? So change the actions, do all sorts of things. Show me your solfege every time because that's what's going to cement it in your brain. Have fun. I'll see you next time.